Adele Ray has cancelled her concert in Kansas City, Missouri on Tuesday night, 09/17, telling fans she has come down with the flu. The 32-year-old singer took to Twitter on Monday to announce that the gig at the Sprint Center in the city has been axed, writing, "Kansas City, Missouri, I'm so sorry to have to cancel the show tomorrow, but I've come down with the flu, so I'll be resuming the tour in Chicago. We will try and find a makeup date and refunds are available at point of purchase." Lana's message also revealed she's hoping to be well enough for her scheduled gig in Chicago on Thursday, 11/17. While her health was the reason for the cancellation, it also comes amid a stressful few weeks for the star. The Summertime Sadness singer is currently in the middle of a copyright infringement battle with Radiohead, after the rocker sued her over her track Get Free. Thom Yorke and his bandmates are demanding compensation after claiming their 1992 hit Creep heavily inspired Lana's 2017 single, and Lana previously told her fans on Twitter that her legal team had tried to settle the case outside of court, to no avail. "It's true about the lawsuit," she began. "Although I know my song wasn't inspired by Creep, Radiohead feel it was and want 100% of the publishing. I offered up to 40 over the last few months, but they will only accept 100. Their lawyers have been relentless, so we will deal with it in court." Hours after news of the legal fight broke, Lana addressed the issue in front of her fans at a concert in Denver, Colorado on Sunday, telling them she was prepared to remove Get Free from her Lust for Life album if necessary. "I just want to let you know," she told the audience. "Regardless if it gets taken down off of everything, that those sentiments that I wrote that I really am going to strive for them, even if that song is not on future physical releases of the record I just wanted to let you know that for the kids and for the not kids, who are the real fans, who are here. So that's probably the last thing I'll say about it."